We're here at Ram's Head at the Shore House. We're doing trivia. It's me. Renee probably went to the bathroom.
Bruce are following the rules.
It's pretty easy. Just don't cheat. Have a lot of fun and drink and eat.
So if everybody is ready, here is our first question. For the first round, name that actor who starred as FBI agent Carl Hamready in the Steven Spielberg film Catch Me If You Can.
Obviously, because we're in TV, we should know every question that has to do with TV or movies.
It was Tom Hanks.
That's my song.
The Batman characters who have the most on-screen time in the Batman movie franchise are number one, Batman. Number two, Robin. Number three, the Joker. Who comes in at fourth with 77 minutes of total screen time? What character?
Alfred.
Oh, right. Yeah.
What's your team name?
Amateur Hour.
Amateur Hour back here.
What is the largest U.S. state east of the Mississippi in terms of land only?
Florida. Yeah.
Ohio.
That's never the answer.
Georgia. In James and the Giant Peach, what kind of animal killed James's parents?
Wolf.
I'll read books for to kill the parents. I'm a parent.
I'm a parent.
Yeah.
Watch the movie.
Country in Europe holds the southernmost capital city on the continent of Europe.
I think
Italy.
It's Spain, then Italy.
Yeah,
Italy's
yeah.
The boot.
That's true. That's true. That's it, Bruce. We know it.
I learned so much in college.
Music artist released an album in 1998. That was nominated for 10 Grammy Awards, making her the first female music artist in history to receive 10 Grammy nominations in the same night. The album, which included her name in the title, wound up winning 5, including Album of the Year.
But you just lost one.
You might win some, but you just lost. What is Charlie's last name in the Roald Dahl book, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory? It's the same last name used in the movie. What is Charlie?
Because I've got a golden tick.
So they have a lot of multiple rounds. This round that we're completely mastering, you have to guess the music, the band. We maybe got 1 out of 30. We're going to lose. But come out every Thursday, 8 o'clock, have fun, trivia, you'll win some gift cards, you'll do better than we did. 3 days.